The FARO Quantum Max, featuring three purpose-built hot swappable laser line probes, or LLPs, provides the versatility needed to handle any measurement job faster and more accurately than ever before. The right laser scanner is not always a one-size-fits-all solution. The Quantum Max ScanArm's family of FARO Blue LLPs help boost productivity collectively or individually. The completely redesigned modular end effector features dual kinematic quick-release mounts to easily interchange probe and laser scanner positions for maximum reach and improved ergonomics during scanning. For quickly scanning large parts or expansive surface areas, the XS LLP's extra-wide laser stripe delivers increased coverage per pass, collecting data in half the time for faster results and higher productivity. If the same part has small details or features with tight tolerances, quickly swap the XS with the high-resolution XR LLP. Ideal for high-precision, high-accuracy tasks, the XR can scan fine details with 1.5 times more accuracy, rivaling contact measure performance, increasing results confidence and data quality. Performing CAD to part inspections with clean, accurate, and reliable point cloud data helps improve part quality while increasing production yield and productivity.
We just got a chance to try out the new Quantum Max, and it really exceeded our expectations, especially the flexibility of having the three different laser line probes. The XS made it really nice to scan large parts fast, and the XR was great for scanning fine details. Also, I really liked the fact that the probes were hot swappable, so you don't have to recalibrate between probe switches.
When a balanced blend of accuracy, speed, and coverage is required, the XP LLP is the scanner for the job, increasing profitability and throughput with performance suitable for any application. The entire family of FARO Blue Max LLPs feature FARO's exclusive continuous light rectification technology. Powerful algorithms ensure CLR with 2x improved performance, scanning challenging surfaces such as dark, reflective, and translucent.
In the past, I've used some scanners that had trouble with scanning translucent surfaces or high contrast surfaces where there's a light color next to a dark color, or sometimes with reflection. But the new FARO Quantum Max really moves in the right direction on scanning that stuff without a lot of erroneous data in the scan.
The Quantum Max FARO arm aims at bridging the performance gap between contact and non-contact portable metrology, pushing the envelope of 3D scanning technology to scan faster, scan better, scan more.